Cadence CP800 margin pole. This is a cart top kit. Comes already fitted with a 3.5 bush. I'm going to fit 1820 Drennan cart bungee, Dacron connector, and an inline bung, puller bung, which I've already cut. When you slide the Dacron off the sleeve, you will see there's a loop already on it. What I do is open it up, I just tie a simple loop on the end of my elastic, then slide up to where the knot is, and then pull the bead down, and that's how you connect the Dacron connector. It's then quite simple to thread your elastic through the pole, through two sections, fit the puller and the little sleeve at the end, and then you can tension your elastic and cut the loose end off. I cut the tag end off the other side of the knot and then slide the bead down and pull everything tight. Finally, I like to cut a little piece of garden hose and use it to protect my top kit, to prevent the elastic getting frayed inside. Just a little tip. Barrow's loaded, let's go. Cadence CP800 margin pole. How good is it? Hope this comes out on film. That's it. I just want to... You see the fish, Henry? I try and keep it straight.
I can't really.
That's it. Don't go back further because you'll fall in.
There you go.
Yeah. Two fish, both double figures. Fortunately, this time the battery is not running up. Nice, quite happy with that. Running, off you go. Some days everything goes right, other days it seems that nothing goes right. Not a bad little one. Was that four and a half? It was hot, then it was cold, then it belted down the rain. Then, as always does if you're trying to make a video, the batteries run out. Just when I did actually land a fish. Still, that's showbiz. Catch you later.